asking from my mom. It was some weird number, sounded like numbers.
You know Dr. Right?
Yeah. That wasn't an animal, it sounded like a female voice, and they were asking for one. Who is this? She's not here right now. No. No, I'm not sure. You can try and call back around 4, because they'll probably be back around 4. Yep. Yeah, they probably will remake the Majora's Mask at some point. It wouldn't be right away, it would probably be like a year or a year and a half. Yeah. It happens in cycles, though. Every 10 or 15 years, the classics make a big comeback, and then they go away for a moment.
If only it was like that with Rivals.
Huh?
If only if it was like that with Sonic. No Sonic games.
Sucks. I think you may have told me this, but they edited out Joker's finish.
Yeah.
And Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, it was the one I told you. It was for Christmas.
Yeah. It's kind of stupid, because I looked online to see what his finish was, and it was a really cool finish. It was like, bam, like a fake, like a joke gun, with a flame that said bam on it. And then, like, 2 seconds later, he pulls out a real gun out of nowhere and just shoots the fuck out of him. And then he just dances and prances around like a little masochist he is. What do you mean the superheroes?
For DC.
When is it coming out? Because I was thinking about getting the new one, actually.
You get the new one, come back. In your face, you Goron bastards!
Boom! Yeah!
I don't know when it's coming out. It's coming out early next year, I know that for sure. Wait, where's my prize, dammit? Oh, there it was. Mm-hmm. I was gonna say, wow. I did all that for nothing.
No, you still got it. I saw it. It's just that you went through all the dialogue too quickly as usual.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure they've seen it before after watching me fail 5 times and you fail it once.
Yeah.
But yeah. And of course my guy Scorpion's in there.
Was that Scorpion the one that you were like talking about? Where he like twists like their head into like a state of like whiplash and then like rips their heart out or something?
No.
Who was that?
We need 100 rupees damage, we have 4. Oh my god. Can't they just do it for free if we have to go first?
They can't, but you have to get it reforged into the sword. You have to get the reforged sword before you can get the gilded sword. they do give you the Gilded Sword for free because the gold dust covers the cost.
And also Sub-Zero does.
You know, it'd be cool if they did like a Street Fighter versus Mortal Kombat. Yeah, that's different than Mortal Kombat versus Street Fighter. Because Ryu was one of the best characters in Street Fighter, I bet they could find him. I bet they could find a pretty good fatality.
Well, I know they have Capcom versus Capcom, they can go down to be really good.
Yeah.
And they have some destroyed people in there too.
You know what sucks though? None of the Capcom characters are Golden Sun characters, and you know what? I think that with the Dark Dawn that just came out and everything, that they could probably find pretty epic finishes. Like, if they would have put Matthew in it, he could have used, like, a rag for his family or something. But instead, they put in a bunch of bogus Capcom characters that have been mostly in, like, Japan only games and stuff. I don't
know. All people we know. They have beautiful Jill, which is awesome.
Yeah. Who's the one badass guy that you liked so much from the Dante's Inferno games?
Dante's Inferno.
Yeah.
Dante's Inferno was about, I think that was cool.
I know, but there was like this one badass guy where he went through, like the underworld and stuff to like try and get his revenge on different people.
Oh, that was Kratos.
No.
Yeah. Kratos.
Who was the main character in the Dante's Inferno game?
Dante.
Cause it was the character that you got, you know, what video game badass are you?
Yeah, that's not Dante. Like I said, he's in there.
Yeah. Any relation, or do they just happen to have the same name?
Well, Dante's Inferno is Devil May Cry.
Yeah.
Well, Dante's Inferno is based off of the book.
Yeah.
And the people from Devil May Cry,
yeah,
they were just taking the names from the book. Like, there's Dante, Virgil, Trish, Beatrice, stuff like that.
Gilded sword!
Yeah.